Win or go home. The San Antonio Spurs will leave it all on the court tonight. In a win or go home scenario, the 10th-seeded San Antonio Spurs will take on the #9th-seeded Memphis Grizzlies tonight at 6:30. If the Spurs lose, they are done for the season. If they win, they live to fight another day. I'll explain below. How is that possible? How are the Spurs even in the playoff conversation? It has always been the top 8 seeds that make the playoffs. If you were in the 9 or 10 spots, you would be watching the NBA playoffs from your couch. This is part of the new play-in tournament. I personally think this new format is silly. I like the old way of the top 8 seeds gets in. If you don't play strong enough during the regular season to make the top 8, then you don't earn a playoff spot. However, this still gives my Spurs a chance, smiley face. The road to the playoffs. The San Antonio Spurs play the Memphis Grizzlies tonight. If the Spurs lose, they are done for the season. If the Spurs win, they will take on the loser of the game between the 8th-seeded Golden State Warriors and 7th-seeded Los Angeles Lakers. The Spurs will have to win this matchup to officially make the playoffs. One thing that has me baffled is the Los Angeles Lakers. There is a chance that the powerhouse of LeBron James and Anthony Davis might not make the playoffs. If the Lakers lose tonight, they will be forced into a win or go home situation against the Spurs, Memphis winner. How nice would it be for the Spurs to send LeBron home again? But first things first, let's win tonight. Go Spurs go! Look. What are the odds that these 50 totally random events will happen to you? Stacker took the guesswork out of 50 random events to determine just how likely they are to actually happen. They sourced their information from government statistics, scientific articles, and other primary documents. Keep reading to find out why expectant parents shouldn't count on due dates, and why you should be more worried about dying on your birthday than living to 100 years old.